Please locate the Château des Amerois, a castle in the Ardennes Forest, also known as the Mother of Darkness Castle, southeast of Bouillon, Belgium. Again, the Château des Amerois, a castle in the Ardennes Forest, also known as the Mother of Darkness Castle, southeast of Bouillon, Belgium.
We have the place.
Please examine this castle. What kinds of activities do you see occurring there? Or in other words, what is this property used for, briefly?
In that of the earlier times, it would be to, as to its use, be used for protection, to, like all castles, be a refuge for the inhabitants, a stronghold to wait out any invading force, a place to gather resources to maintain during any battle or any invasion. It became somewhat of a place that would be used and then misused, in as much as it would be a place of punishment in some areas. Then it would be a place in which there would be the holding of individuals and some torture of individuals. It would be seen as a place of courts or legal activity, but the sinister aspect would be the cruelty that would be felt or inflicted upon the local population that would be more to serfs or farmers, or here, those that would be the local population. It was run by military, or those that would be horse-mounted soldiers. It would be somewhat of a ruthless leadership, and we have here a family of elite individuals, not preying on the serfs, but certainly maintaining a higher level, a superior class of individuals living in privilege, and a inferior class of individuals in what would be somewhat serfdom or poverty. And the in-between would be the intellectuals and the military, but it would be a place that would be very busy on occasion, and on other times it would be empty and no activity here. It does seem to have a fluctuation of activity and then non-activity, depending on the time frame, you'll say. The activities taken here would be similar as to medieval. There would be tortures and executions. There would be whippings and branding. There was fear, and there was separation of the classes of peoples. If this is the question, it would be not unusual to the lifestyle here, but those who would be responsible for their general area, like any baron or local leader or governor, there would be an attempt to make the area prosper, rather than for this one, which would have a tendency to have some sinister activities depending upon the time frame. And to that, as we see, some insanity here was evident in the ruling class because of the inbreeding, you'll say, trying to keep the property within the family. some insanity bordering on cruelty, you'll say. Direction.
Thank you. Rumor has it that this castle these days is connected with the Illuminati, the occult, or ritual sacrifice. Briefly, do you see any of this as the case?
Like all history, there is a glimmer of truth. There would be meetings here of individuals who would be, let us say, secret in their attempt to keep the world moving as they would see it fit, or would attempt to activate it. There would be emissaries or individuals here that would come and enjoy that of the evening, in which there would be all sorts of abundance of all things, you'll say. Ritual sacrifice, we don't see this at this point, but in the past it would have been part of the same. Into those times of cruelty and insanity we spoke. However, this now is a place, again, with some remnant or remembrance of the superiority of those who would be in the ruling classes as then as now. Therefore, it does seem to be a place of meeting or exchange of purposes and plans to the annihilation of the people in the world, not necessarily, but there is a sort of them and us, of course, and this attitude does allow for the accumulation of those who would be in association one to the other, that they don't cross over boundaries, that they don't overtake each other or attempt to eliminate each other in any way. And to this, agreements have been made, and again there is the intention of keeping the percentage of the ruling class, or that of the dark classes, you might say, isolated and in agreement, that they don't intrude or invade or affect each other adversely. A sort of place to carve up the world into areas of authority, if this is the question. But yes, meetings have occurred here over the centuries, starting from the beginning, as we have given, until the intention of the separation of those that would be superior and those that would be inferior, those that would have all the privilege and those that would have little privilege or would have difficulty in eking out a living or existence. As then, as now. Direction.